fell down incomplete. Third and 12.
Third down and 12 to go. Touchdown! Radford! Albert Chester to Willie Hayward!
18 yards.
TD FAMU! And it's
announcing at Bragg by way of an audition. The athletic department put out a call for anyone that wanted to audition, and my dean at that time, Dean James Hawkins, who's passed now, contacted me. I was a student, journalism student. He said, well, you write well, you've got a good voice, and I think you should go for it. And lo and behold, of course, I did the audition with Alvin Hollins and Herb Reinhart, who's now at VSU as an AD. And it went well, and the next thing I know, they're like, you need a spotter. And I was like, okay, well, let me call my friend John and see if he'll spot. Called him, and he was like, okay, I'll give it a shot. And now it's 30 years later.
I'm John Spears, and I've been a spotter for Kenneth Jones for 30 years at FAMU. And my initial reaction when he asked me to be a spotter was one of excitement. I've loved FAMU football. I was a supporter when I was in college, even prior to college. I lived a couple miles away, and as a child, I remember coming up and my dad would bring me in. He would sit outside, and I would come inside and watch the games. And FAMU football, I'm a football fan, so FAMU was my team, and being able to just play a more integral role in FAMU football was exciting.
I've been respected. I mean, I cannot say enough about that. I've been respected. I think people have been very proud that we've had a PA announcer that tried to do a professional job at what we do, and to give them a good experience in the stadium and a good experience with FAMU football.
Here. Rattler Football 2016 is on the horizon. Get your tickets and parking now, all at the same place. The FAMU Building Champions campaign allows you to buy it all at the FAMU ticket office. Come support Coach Alex Wood and the Rattlers as they embark on the 2016 campaign. Call the ticket office at 850-599-3141 or visit the web at FAMUBuildingChampions.com.
We have a pool of 24 applicants. We're looking to find the next Voice of Bragg. So we're just gonna go through these applications just to make sure that everyone followed directions. If you get a packet that something's missing and something's not right, just toss it. We don't have time for mistakes. Today we went through and sifted through all the different applications, and you find some of the good and some of the bad. They're all mixed in there together. And the true test, I guess, was when we called them and you can listen to the voicemails, or you could listen to the voices, and when they didn't know the number, the unknown number came up, and then when you told them, when I said, oh, this is Morgan Culler from the Voice of Bragg, is, oh, hello, how are you? So it's the change in professionalism. You know, that's something that we want to maintain throughout the course of the new voice. So we want to make sure that these people, that whoever we choose is always professional at all times, because they're representing a bigger brand than just the Voice of Bragg.
Before we go any further, we have to talk about how we got to this point. Let's hear from Joe Bullard.
Joe Bullard, the boss of the Marching 100 since day one. Knowing that he sets the tone before and after, I say that because regardless how the game is going, he still put the feeling into the stadium. And true Rattlers believe in it, win, lose, or draw, we're there. And with him having that understanding or direction that he put out there, you're happy. You think about people that are in the stand that may have the radio listening to the game that way, but at the same time, they're depending on him. Flexible and being patient. At the same time, being understanding, knowing that everybody don't always win. But at the same time, these are students that are hoping to one day fulfill their dreams of getting to the NFL. You can't really be harsh to the other team. You've got to treat them with respect, and it's like your house when you have a visitor, and you've got to treat them the same way.
Hope our contestants are ready, because they have some big shoes to fill. Buckle up, everybody. You're in for a treat on the new Voice of Bragg.
Greetings, I am Nigel Warner, a senior public relations student from Atlanta, Georgia, and a current member of the 2016 MEAC Champion Cheerleading Squad. Please support FAMU Athletics as they support nearly 300 student athletes as they matriculate through college. FAMU Athletics is building champions in the classroom, on the field, and in life. Go Rattlers!
Now, let's meet the contestants for the new Voice of Bragg. William Brown, Fleming Island, Florida. Victor Clark, Clearwater, Florida. Quinton Cooper from Tallahassee, Florida. Daryl Felton, Pensacola, Florida. Curtis Ford from Tallahassee, Florida. Cedric Foster, Picayune, Mississippi. Ralph Gaines from Miami, Florida. William Gilmore from Birmingham, Alabama. Kofi Hemingway from Atlanta, Georgia. Jaquel Lawson from Tallahassee, Florida. Clarence Pearson from Quincy, Florida. Louise Bettis from Miami, Florida. Kendall Randall from Tallahassee, Florida. Earl Rickman, Mount Clemens, Michigan. Sterling Stevenson from Orlando, Florida. Tevin Studdard from Indianapolis, Indiana. Edwin Sylvain from Miami Gardens, Florida. Charles Trahan from Columbia, Maryland.
It was a tough responsibility. Like I said, I'm actually a graduate from FAMU, so I understand the importance of this position. So just when I was asked to do it, I was ready. I was happy. I was excited, but I was also anxious of the fact that I didn't want to get it wrong. So, I mean, I took my time and I made sure that I was very tough on a lot of the candidates. I probably was that mean judge that they had in their mind that they couldn't get through. So it was one of those experiences where you tried to take it slow, but then again, you know, you were happy enough to soak the moment in.
Since 1901, the FAMU National Alumni Association has tenaciously advocated the sustainability of our alma mater and assisted students in pursuing a college degree.
Hi, I'm Radiance, and I'm one of those students, and the NAA's SOS Scholarship rescued me. And now I'm back in school earning my degree in environmental science.
Hi, I'm Greg Clark, president of the FAMU National Alumni Association. Come join us today as we secure the future of FAMUans of tomorrow.
It's time for the fifth quarter classic. FAMU versus Tuskegee. It's going down Saturday, September the 17th at Lab People Stadium. Kickoff starts at 6 p.m. This rivalry has renewed after a 20-year hiatus, people. So it's going to be all-out war. For more info, go to www.5thquarterclassic.com. FAMU versus Tuskegee. Mobile will never be the same. Pew.
In today's high-speed, content, rich world, messages get lost in the noise. The ability to see the bigger picture becomes increasingly difficult when there are so many pictures. Sometimes it takes elevation above the noise, a higher perspective. Go higher.
Now, traveling from as far as Michigan and Indiana, let's meet our 19 contestants who were carefully chosen to participate in this competition.
I'm Will Brown. I'm a third generation Rattler. My dad and my oldest brother are FAMU graduates.
Good afternoon, Rattler fans. On behalf of Dr. Elmira Mangum, president of Florida A&M University, and Mr. Milton Overton, Director of Athletics, we welcome you to Bragg Memorial Stadium for today's Mid-Eastern Athletic Conference game between the Tigers of Savannah State and your FAMU Rattlers.
You know, when I think of games here at Bragg, I think of him. And so I want to be that voice for someone else.
Hello, Rattler fans. My name is Victor Andre Clark, better known as Andre.
Good afternoon, Rattler fans. On behalf of Dr. Elmira Mangum, president of Florida A&M University, and Mr. Milton Overton, Director of Athletics, we welcome you to Bragg Memorial Stadium for the 2016 Senior Day game between the Bears of Morgan State and your FAMU Rattlers.
Announcing is a passion that I have. I come to enjoy and love, and I'm looking forward to being the next Voice of Bragg.
My name is Quentin Cooper. I'm from College Park, Georgia. I've lived here in Tallahassee for the past 15 years.
We welcome you to Bragg Memorial Stadium for the 2016 Senior Day game between the Bears of Morgan State and your FAMU Rattlers. At this time, please direct your attention to midfield, where AD Milton Overton and head football coach Alex Wood are gathered to salute the Rattler football senior class of 2016.
Coming to the games, I fell in love with the March 100. So when I came to FAMU, I became a member of the March 100 also.
Hello, my name is Darryl Felton. My hometown is Pensacola, Florida.
Good afternoon, Rattler fans. On behalf of Dr. Elmira Mangum, president of Florida A&M University, and Mr. Milton Overton, director of athletics, we welcome you to Bragg Memorial Stadium for today's Mid-Eastern Athletic Conference football game between the Bulldogs of South Carolina State and your FAMU Rattlers.
When this opportunity came about, this was my opportunity to put my name in the hat to do something very special. It's a privilege and an honor to try to be that man.
Well, my name is Curtis Ford. I'm from Tallahassee, Florida. Graduated from the FAMU School of Journalism and Graphic Communication in 2011.
Good afternoon, Rattler fans. On behalf of Dr. Elmira Mangum, president of Florida A&M University, and Mr. Milton Overton, director of athletics, we welcome you to Bragg Memorial Stadium for today's Mid-Eastern Athletic Conference game between the Tigers of Savannah State and your FAMU Rattlers.
Just to be able to follow in his footsteps, you know, hearing that voice and putting that voice with FAMU football, I want to be the person that people put with FAMU football.
All right. Hey, everybody. I'm Cedric Doc Foster, and I've been in radio now for 43 years.
Today's game is the Sports Hall of Fame game, and shortly we will honor the 11 members of the 2016 class.
Because you know some people, I want to say touchdown FAMU.
My name is Ralph Eric Gaines. I'm former program director for NBC 40 here in Tallahassee, Florida.
Good afternoon, Rattler fans. On behalf of Dr. Elmira Mangum, president of Florida A&M University, and Milton Overton, director of athletics, we welcome you to Bragg Memorial Stadium for today's Mid-Eastern Athletic Conference football game between the Bulldogs of South Carolina State and your FAMU Rattlers.
Being the voice of Bragg would be something that, you know, something that I dreamed of. You know what I mean? I've always wanted to be a part of this school. Never went to college, but I never, you know, if I did go, I would have wanted to go to FAMU.
Hello, my name is William Gilmore. I am the voice of Bragg Memorial Stadium. You didn't know that, but I am.
Good afternoon, Rattler fans. I am William Gilmore, the voice of Bragg Memorial Stadium. On behalf of Dr. Elmira Mangum, President of Florida A&M University, and Mr. Milton Overton, Director of Athletics. We welcome you to Bragg Memorial Stadium.
And I guess what you can say is I understand responsibility and I understand excellence with caring, and I look forward to doing the job.
All right, well, my name is Kofi Hemingway. I was born in Columbia, South Carolina, but in 1972, we moved to Tallahassee, Florida, where my parents, Dr. Theodore and Beulah Hemingway, both taught at Florida A&M University.
Good afternoon, Rattler fans. On behalf of Dr. Elmira Mangum, president of Florida A&M University, and Mr. Milton Overton, director of athletics, we welcome you to Bragg Memorial Stadium.
It would be a tremendous blessing, be a tremendous honor to be able to follow in the footsteps and to be able to bring a level of tradition. Basically unspeakable.
The announcer for the Rattlers, I know you guys had a contest, and I know it went all over the world, people trying to be an announcer for the Rattlers, but I can understand that because that's a very important position that's that people don't understand that we depend on, heavily depend upon.
I'm Maurice Williams, Sports Information Director at Hampton University. I feel like having a great PA announcer makes or break a football game. You think college football, black college football, is all about the announcer.
The Rattlers are in the house. What do Rattlers do? What, don't they? They strike.
We strike.
They strike.
And we and strike, strike again. Yes, sir.
One of the best traditions in all of HBCU football.
Pink FAMU because of the school spirit.
Because it's a family.
Strike with us.
Strike with us.
Strike with us.
I chose FAMU.
I chose FAMU because of our rich culture.
The only reason why you should choose FAMU is the number one HBCU in the nation.
Strike with us.
I chose FAMU. I love FAMU. You should
strike with us.
Blood, sweat, and tear. Rattler Football 2016 is on the horizon. Get your tickets and parking now, all at the same place. The FAMU Building Champions campaign allows you to buy it all at the FAMU ticket office. Come support Coach Alex Wood and the Rattlers as they embark on the 2016 campaign. Call the ticket office at 850-599-3141 or visit the web at FAMUBuildingChampions.com.
Since 1901, the FAMU National Alumni Association has tenaciously advocated the sustainability of our alma mater and assisted students in pursuing a college degree.
Hi, I'm Radiance, and I'm one of those students, and the NAA's SOS Scholarship rescued me. And now I'm back in school earning my degree in environmental science.
Hi, I'm Greg Clark, president of the FAMU National Alumni Association. Come join us today as we secure the future of FAMUans of tomorrow.
The fact that you are the football announcer makes it your job a little bit harder because you got to get people into the game because the band sells itself, but the actual football game, you really need to hype them up and get them ready to watch the game and see the next play and be ready for the next move that's coming up. So the better you can announce the game makes it all that much better for people to stay, spend money in the concessions, come back, watch the halftime show, and stay for that second half of the game.
And we're back. And it's time to meet the second half of our contestants.
All right, my name is Jacquel Lawson, 32 years old from Tallahassee, Florida. Majored in broadcast journalism at Florida A&M University, graduated in 2007. While I was there, I was on WANM 90.5.
Good afternoon, Rattler fans. On behalf of Dr. Elmira Mangum, president of Florida A&M University, and Mr. Milton Overton, director of athletics, we welcome you to Bragg Memorial Stadium for today's homecoming game between the Pirates of Hampton University and your FAMU Rattlers.
I wouldn't say it would be a dream come true because I actually never thought I would have the opportunity. So really just being here is something that's great for me because I was like, I'm a female, they're not gonna hire me. So I was like, but I'm still gonna try it.
How you doing, sir? My name's Clarence Pearson. I'm from Quincy, Florida. I came to FAMU in 2002, majoring in criminal justice and sociology. It took me a minute, but eventually in 2007, I graduated.
Woo! Good afternoon, Rattler fans. My name is Clarence Pearson, the voice of Bragg, and on behalf of Dr. Elmira Mangum, president of Florida A&M University, and Mr. Milton Overton, director of athletics, we welcome you to the historic Bragg Memorial Stadium.
I'm a look cat from the project in Quincy, and I'll be the voice of Bragg. You can't beat that, baby.
That would be the ultimate honor.
My name is Luis Perez. I live in Miami, Florida. I'm 26 years old, and I've been announcing since I was 18, so that's already a good 8 years now.
Good afternoon, Rattler fans. On behalf of Dr. Elmira Mangum, president of Florida A&M University, and Mr. Milton Overton, director of athletics, we welcome you to Bragg Memorial Stadium.
I really want to be at a D1 college football. That's where it's at. You know, we're in the United States, and if you're a D1 college football announcer, you have a sweet gig.
My name is Kendall Wayne Randolph. I'm from Tallahassee, Florida, born and raised in Tallahassee.
Good afternoon, Rattler fans. On behalf of Dr. Elmira Mangum, president of Florida A&M University, and Mr. Milton Overton, director of athletics, we welcome you to Bragg Memorial Stadium.
It would just mean so much to be able to contribute to FAMU football. I've seen all of the different stages of it, and every program in all sports goes up and down.
I'm contestant number 12, Earl Rickman, from Mount Clemens, Michigan. Meaning I flew all the way from Detroit, Michigan, to be here at the new Voice of Bragg interview process.
Good afternoon, Rattlers fans. On behalf of Dr. Elmira Mangum, president of Florida A&M University, and Mr. Milton Overton, director of athletics, we welcome you to Bragg Memorial Stadium for today's Mid-Eastern Athletic Conference football game featuring the Bulldogs of South Carolina State University and your FAMU Rattlers.
It would just be a tremendous honor to me to be able to be said, Earl, you are the new voice of Bragg Stadium.
My name is Sterling Stevenson from Orlando, Florida. Proud FAMU alum, class of 2001.
First aid stations are located on the northeast and southwest corners of the stadium. Cooling stations are located under the stadium near the concessions.
I easily would say articulate, enunciate, and educate. Nah, it's that passion. The passion not only for football, but for FAMU.
Hey, my name is Tevin Stutter from Indianapolis, Indiana, baby. About 786 miles, so definitely came out.
Good afternoon, Rattler fans. On behalf of Dr. Elmira Mangum, president of Florida A&M University, and Mr. Milton Overton, director of athletics, we welcome you to Bragg Memorial Stadium for today's homecoming game between the Pirates of Hampton University and your FAMU Rattlers.
Really, I could bring my swagger to the Rattlers. Being that I've been to all these universities and spoken to all these athletes, I want to uplift the crowd as well as put that humor throughout the crowd and pump up the athletes to let them surpass their potential.
Hello, I'm Edwin Sylvain, FAMU alumnus and former member of the Marching 100, where I served as drum major, band president, and saxophone section leader.
Good afternoon, Rattler fans. On behalf of Dr. Elmira Mangum, president of Florida A&M University, and Mr. Milton Overton, director of athletics, we welcome you to Bragg Memorial Stadium.
It'd be an honor and a privilege, really, to get that position, to be the next voice of Bragg, to be able to speak to the many Rattler faithful that come to the stadiums, every weekend to watch the game and watch the football team and the band, and of course, just to be ingratiated back into the Florida A&M University community once again.
My name is Charles Trahan from Columbia, Maryland. My announcing background, I would start out in high school as a PA announcer when I was a senior for our basketball team. When I got to FAMU, I was the basketball announcer for the Rattlers and Lady Rattlers in 91 and 92.
Good afternoon, Rattler fans. On behalf of Dr. Elmira Mangum, president of Florida A&M University, and Mr. Milton Overton, director of athletics, we welcome you to Bragg Memorial Stadium for today's Mid-Eastern Athletic Conference football game between the Bulldogs of South Carolina State and your FAMU Rattlers.
If I end up getting this one with FAMU, I'd obviously be greatly excited.
Welcome back to the new voice of Bragg. It is time to reveal the 11 finalists who will make it to round two and to see whose quest, unfortunately, has come to an end. Number four, Luis. Number nine, four. Miss 14. Number two. Number six, Sarah Felton. Number 12, Earl Rickman. Number 11, Charles. Number one, Edwin. Number five, Hemingway. Number 19. And finally, number 15. Make sure you tune in next week as we get one step closer to choosing our victor.